Steven was a Sufi elephant trainer. He drove the folks at Quickie Mart more and more insaner. He'd go there every day and hassle all the clerks. A small decaf for him and for his elephant, the works. Eventually the monks at the fountain crossed the street felt bad about poor Steven working all day in the heat. And they knew that decaf coffee was all Steven could afford. So in sympathy they offered him room and board and board. They had a popcorn bed, but it was up 5 flights of stairs. They'd stay up all night long, smashing up their wooden chairs. Each day they hauled 200 pounds of grass and ficus leaves and dumped the litter box out the window with a mighty punk rock heave. The punks got tired of being so tired, exhausted, hot and poor. To get the goods to feed the beast was proving quite a chore. They pleaded, "Steven, you're so wise, a Sufi and a trainer. To come up with a business plan should be a real no-brainer."
News 11 is live on the scene of the disaster downtown. From what this reporter can see, a lot of thick black smoke is exhaling out of the 5-story building. There also seems to be some orange and red fire-type substance burning the building. There's a fireman here who may answer some of our questions. Sir, what is going on here?
Well, in my 19 years on the floor, I've never seen anything like this. Definitely a fire in the building.
A fire?
Yeah, I didn't believe it myself until the elephant told me.
Makes sense. I've heard talk of an elephant somewhere in this vicinity. Do you know where I can reach him?
He's up on the 5th floor of the building.
Fighting the fire?
No, sir. I believe she's trapped.
That's a three. Ladies and gentlemen, this is our resident elephant trapper on Fast News 11. So, the elephant is trapped.
Yes, I didn't believe it myself until the elephant told me.
Makes sense.
You see, elephants cannot walk downstairs. Or, is that horses? Either way, they're not going anywhere. You see, fire is a natural aphrodisiac to elephants.
I understand.
Yes, she is definitely being heat right now.
Oh, it appears we have an eyewitness. Sir, what do you see happen here?
Oh, my beastly lumberjack.
Sir, you are drunk, aren't you?
Yeah, I didn't believe myself until the elephant told me.
Makes sense. Thank you for your time. We'll have more as it develops. Back to you in the studio.